There's another pointer
from Paula Poundstone.
Work it out. This could mean to exercise, but it could also mean to talk things over. Like if you and your pal both want to play ball, but you both want to pitch. You could talk it over and take turns both pitching and catching. Play